my. Yes, bitch! Oh my god, you guys, I freaking love her! Oh! Can we please get a Lady Gaga and Billie Eilish collab? Do you guys know how freaking mind-blowing they... Oh my god. Just imagine the song. Just imagine the message and the freaking visuals. Oh! Be like it, baby. To that whoa-whoa. Now wobble wobble. To the flow, whoa. Now bring it back. Now bring it back. Now bring it back. Now bring it back. What's up, Lollipop Squad? I am coming to you with a reaction video, you guys. I'm so freaking excited. My girl, my boo, my make-believe bestie, okay, released a new song and a new video today, you guys. My girl, Billie Eilish, has come through yet again. If you do not know who she is, then, baby, you really do need to find out, okay? You guys, her music speaks to me like in such a different way. She is so freaking bomb. She is so unique, so different. She keeps getting better and better and better. Each time she releases a video or a song, I be like, oh my god, it can't get any more mind-blowing than this, right? But guess what? It always gets better and better and better, okay? So we're going to get into this new song and new video, you guys. I'm not going to keep you waiting. If you are new here, please hit that subscribe button and that bell so you do not miss a moment. And if you've been subscribed to me, then hey boo, how you doing? I got my boo Annabelle, okay? Yay! I have Annabelle here with me, okay? Say hello to Annabelle. Yeah. So girl, Billie just dropped this video, girl, and we have to check it out, boo, because we know she slays, she slaps, she delivers, okay? And she just give us our life. You ready, Annabelle? Are you ready, Annabelle? Yeah, Annabelle is ready. I'm ready. We are ready for our Billie. We just love her, and we know she's meant to deliver and entertain. Yeah, she just she is everything, you guys. She really is everything. Her music is everything. Let's just get into the video, okay? Oh my god, I'm so excited, you guys. Okay. Off top. Oh my god. Sleep. Oh my god. It's gonna be something with sleep. Sleep paralysis. Yes, because she has talked about that before. So, oh my god, I'm so excited. Y'all, this is finna speak to my soul, okay? This is finna speak to my soul. Man, she is so freaking dope. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go? Wow, okay, y'all, see, this is when music makes me excited and makes my soul happy, because her songs have a message, okay? It's so much music out nowadays that's just fun to listen to, but that's all it is. Her songs have message to it. All of her songs have messages to it, and all of her videos are so freaking deep. Oh my gosh, she's so freaking dope. Where do we go when we fall asleep, you guys? Yes, this whole video finna give me nightmares. Okay, I'm ready for it.
What is it exactly? Your pain is the amount cleaning you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about the things that are deadly. The way I'm drinking you down, like I wanna drown, like I wanna end me. Step on the glass.
What? Yes, Billy, give me my life!
I have been baptized, okay.
Staple your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun. Bury a friend, I wanna end me.
Billy! Oh my god.
She delivered again! And again and again and again and again and again for the bitches in the bed. I had to put a little hip hop in there. Had to put a little hip hop in there. Oh my god, Billy slayed again! Whew. Y'all, I'm gonna have a whole stroke watching this damn video. It is doing too much. It is giving me too many vibes, okay? This is giving me life on planet Mars, okay, bitch? What is this black poison? What is this black stuff that she keeps putting in her body? You know, her last video, she drank it and it came out of her everything and she died and stuff in the video or whatnot, but what is it? It's almost like an Easter egg. Like we are constantly seeing this black poison. What is it? Okay, now we getting the possession coming in, you guys. Oh my god, this is so deep. See, you have to listen to the message of the song and watch it. It all, oh my god, it's just, let me give it.
Meet you in the park, I'll be coming collected. But we knew right from the start that you fall apart, cause I'm too expensive.
Oh my god. Okay, I just got the sunken place. Am I the only one who got the sunken place from that part? Oh my god, I get the demonic possession. I get the needles. I get the poison. Oh my god. I get the fear, the heartbreak. Oh, I just love her so much.
Gotta sell my soul, cause I can't sing it no more. I can't say no. And my limbs are frozen, my eyes are closing. I can't say no. I can't say no.
Careful.
Step on the glass, step on your tongue. Bury your friend, try to wake up.
Y'all, come on, Billy. I got to go back. Y'all know I'm finna play this about 1,000 times.
I wanna end me.
Yes.
I wanna end me.
Oh my god, see, this is why I love her. Okay, everything the song says, she delivers plus more. She always give a great song with a message and wonderful visuals. Okay, oh my god, just when you have to think about the mind behind all of this, you guys, like, oh wow. Where do we go? This is so dope. You guys, oh my god. Oh wow, that was so dope. Y'all see my mind blown, right? This was everything. I just freaking, oh, see, this is why I love her. This is why I love her so freaking much. Can we please get a Lady Gaga and Billie Eilish collab? Do you guys know how freaking mind-blowing they, oh my god. Just imagine the song. Just imagine the message and the freaking visuals. Bitch, take my wig and burn it now and mail me back my edges, okay? Because that shit will be lit. Oh my god, I'm living for that. Like, can we please get a Lady Gaga and Billie Eilish collab? Full visual video, I mean everything. Oh y'all, she is so freaking talented and she keep getting better and better and better. What did you guys think of this song? What did you guys think of this video? Have you guys ever had any sleep paralysis episodes? Have this ever happened to you? Everyone has fallen asleep. Well, I'm not gonna say everyone, but a lot of people has a fear of that, where they fall asleep, wake up and can't move, but they can see stuff or see things around them or hear things. You guys have any, have you guys, have anyone ever experienced that? If so, drop down in the comments and let me know your experience with that, okay? Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe please, and comment, because y'all know I'm gonna come in back. Until next time you guys, see you guys later.